Hello guys! Today we build a biltong box. What is it? It's a box that in South Africa is used to cure and dry the meat. This video is dedicated to Jason, my friend from South Africa. How you can build it? I will show you after the intro. Our goal is to build a wooden box with two windows. One we will have on the top and one on the bottom. In this way we'll have air circulation inside the box that will help us to dry the meat, to season the meat, or if you are smoking something also the smoke will circulate inside. For this project I will use one pallet. You can see there are small pieces. Also, if it's not beautiful, will be perfect for our situation. And on the front, on the back, I will use these new pieces of wood. How you can decide the dimension? My advice is to find before this net, the net that you will use to hang the things on the top or to attach the meat. In this way, you can build the box around and you will have the right dimension. In my case, will be 40 centimeters, 1 meter tall, and deep, more or less 30 centimeters. Now, I will add this net to my window. In this way, the air can enter and can go out, but no flies can enter, because if the fly enter in our box, they can spoil our meat. But maybe when it's finished, it will be easier to understand. After that we fix the roof, before that we fix the bottom, we need to make a cut, because after we should fix a lamp inside that will help the ventilation. Also this one, I get it from old lamp from IKEA. Okay, plus now there is a lot of wind, it starts to be cold. Ta-da! The box is ready, and inside there is already the meat. No, I'm joking. This is the guanciale. I think that you already watched the video of this recipe. On the bottom there is also the light. The light will be a little bit warm, so will help the circulation of the air inside the box. But don't worry, in the next video I will teach you how to use it. So guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, to watch all this video, and for any question, always down in the comment. Bye bye!